Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. When we discuss techniques for getting rid of unwanted hair, whether it's body hair or facial hair, long before we had lasers, waxing was and still is a very popular technique, albeit a temporary technique of hair removal, but it still is very popular for several reasons. It's easy, it's fast, and it's relatively inexpensive. The real problem that women have, though, from waxing, is that sometimes waxing causes ingrown hairs. Usually it happens in either the bikini area or the upper thigh, and that's probably because of the coarseness or thickness of the hairs there. And when you get ingrowns, you get these unsightly, red, painful bumps or pimples. The real problem, though, is that once a hair is ingrowing, it's always ingrowing. That means your ingrown hair, after a while, pops out, the bump goes away, but 3 months later, when that hair starts to grow again, it's going to be ingrown again. And that's even if you stop waxing. Let me show you what's happening. We're going to build your own little human hair follicle today. So this is actually the bulb or the hair follicle where the hair grows from. And attached to this, going up to the skin, is a tube. And this tube helps get the hair up to the surface. Inside this tube, there's actually a lining. And that lining is very, very important at guiding the hair up to the surface of the skin. Here, of course, is our requisite hair. And that hair has to come out through a hole in the skin so that the hair has a way of actually exiting the body. When you wax, you pull the hair out very rapidly, and that very rapid pulling actually disrupts this very important lining. And if the lining is gone, then the next time that hair wakes up and has to grow again, it doesn't have its path to get out through the skin. So if we rebuild our little model, the next time this hair starts to grow, it doesn't have that lining to guide it, doesn't have the path, and look what happens. It's no longer going towards the hole. It comes up against the inside of the skin, and this is what causes your ingrowing. It's got no way to get out. Now, this doesn't happen every time women wax. But if it does happen to you, and you're getting these ingrowns from waxing, then the solution is laser hair removal, because the laser will kill that root, so it can no longer produce a hair and have that misguided hair coming up. And by the way, once you've done laser hair removal to control ingrowns from waxing, you'll probably decide that laser hair removal is a superior way to go to control all of your unwanted hair. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.